First off, boys, congratulations for Sunday. Starting with you, James, you must be delighted to win the trophy.
Yeah, buzzing. All the boys were really good on Sunday. Obviously a derby game, so we wanted to win. Good to get the silverware. When the managers, Richie, have been speaking, they've been saying how important it is to win silverware, so good experience for the boys to go and play in a cup final, and good that we got the victory as well.
And Tom, was this one of the main trophies that you identified at the start of the season that you would like to go and win?
Yeah, Richie highlighted it from the very first round that he wanted to go and win it. So as we kept progressing, we believe we could do it, and on Sunday we've done it. So
it obviously wasn't the easiest of semi-finals coming up against Brora, who put us out a few seasons ago. How did you find that test?
Obviously it's going to be a tough physical challenge, but I thought we got the ball down and played well that particular game, and we were unlucky not to get a clean sheet in the end, but thought we were quite comfortable in the game.
And James, was that a turning point in this competition when you won that game? Is that what really gave you the belief that you could go on and win?
Yeah, I really enjoyed the game against Brora. Obviously out in the first team pitch is always a good experience, and I thought the boys played really well, passed the ball well. Sunday was a bit different, you know, we had to adapt the conditions, but we done it well, got the three goals in the second half, so buzzing to win the cup.
And just keeping with you, James, I think that's 10 years or so you've been at the club now. You were also part of the squad that went on and won the development league. How do you feel this is going as a group of development players? Do you feel like this is going a really positive direction for you all?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously been here 10 years from the primary school all the way through to playing reserves now. Hopefully I can kick on into the first team, but no, there's been good memories, really good memories. Some good teammates, and you know, there's some good players in the squad like Tom sitting next to me here. Hopefully a few of us can kick on and get into the first team.
And Tom, you obviously came the season after the boys won the development league. What kind of squad did you feel that you walked into at that point? Did you feel that the boys can continue this?
Yeah, well, when I came in, we were a very experienced squad that we already had. Like, obviously people that stayed over from the champions that season. So I walked into an experienced squad. This season we're probably less experienced, but we've done. We started very well. Well, last season we probably didn't start as well. I think we've got one defeat, well, two defeats. We saw our second defeat the other day, but I thought we started very well and hopefully keep progressing.
We've seen the development league now change over into the reserve league. Is that something that you guys find is a positive move? Is it giving you guys more exposure to maybe playing with first team players?
Yeah, I think, you know, you're always going to get overage first team coming down in that, but it's good to just, it's like playing against men now. It's not classed as under 20s where it's still kind of boys, 18, 19. It's now like fully grown men, so it's a good experience for when you get into that first team.
What about you, Tom?
Yeah, I think obviously you might have the odd one or two more, but I think it's pretty similar to be fair. So I think we're used to it and we've adapted well so far.
You guys have obviously seen the transition at the club going from when Stuart was in charge over to Richie. Is there anything that Richie's changed, or is it kind of stayed similar to the way that Stuart had it?
Not really, just obviously, you know, they played together, good friends, so it's kind of just been smooth sailing, kind of a transition with Richie taking over. So it's positive, the boys have started the season well, so hopefully we can just kick on and keep that going.
And what are the aims and objectives then in terms of the league this season, Tom?
I think we can win the league. I think there's 16 league games, and I think we're 3 points behind with the game in hand, so we can definitely push to try and win the league, I think.
Listen, boys, congratulations again for the cup final win, and we look forward to the season progressing.
Cheers. Cheers.